How to create priority description in AssetCentral. To create priority description in AssetCentral, go to My Account, then select My Company. When you scroll down, you can see the priority description panel. There is low, medium and high panel. It's done all the priority description. Once you have done, click Submit. This priority description will be shown in the public complaint page on the right side so that public user can categorize the complaint when selecting the priority level.